To start this evening, I would like to tell you a little bit more about Leonard Cohen. He was born to Jewish parents in September in 1934 in Montreal in Canada. His ancestors descend from Poland and Lithuania, and in his music we can hear prominent influences of both Eastern European and Jewish music. Leonard's father passed away when he was only 9 years old, and some say that the sadness and longing we can hear in his text is partially due to this loss. He started writing poetry and short novels already at a very young age, and in the 60s, he was thought of as one of Canada's greatest young poets. It is a wonderfully sad story of how Leonard became a musician. A Spanish guitar player from the neighborhood where Leonard grew up taught Leonard how to play 6 chords on the guitar over 3 lessons. The 4th lesson never happened, as the Spanish musician never turned up. It turned out that he had taken his own life. Imagine what legacy he left with us, as these 6 chords became the foundation of Leonard's music. In the 60s, Leonard moved to the Greek island of Hydra to write, and as such, we can also hear strong Greek influences in his music. During our first set of the evening, we will enjoy music from the 60s through to the 80s, and in the second set, the music is made up from then until his passing. You want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you want to be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. When you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. Cause she's touched your perfect body with her mind.